Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, oh my god, my voice. So in today's video, I'm going to be playing 5 Nights at Freddy's Upline, or Animatronics Upline again. So, yay! Oh my god, it's right now. I thought I filled in yesterday's qualification, but it turned out I did not fail. You start at the end of the pack. Why does it always spawn right there? Probably from your spawn house. Boy. I think I did this in last stream, but it's not. It doesn't count as part of the story. And since this is like work call. I'm dead. Something, I might beat this game the first time. I'm gonna rewatch this video, see if I actually. Yeah, my voice is working. Okay, if this is a plus run, I'm gonna die. Oh, it's a toy Freddy. Apparently, it was updated today, but I don't see anything updated. Apparently, it was updated today, but I don't see anything updated. Because it said 3rd month, 2nd day, 23rd. Which means today. But, let me beat it. Yes. Like, nothing absolutely happened. Oh, we still need a lot of coins left. So we're gonna work our way to... Well, let's actually do it. They are only earned 100 coins to unlock the custom night. Finally, it takes so long. Really long. Okay. First of all, oh my God. Huh? How do you... Okay, there. Okay, will this be... It won't... What? No! That's not... That just ruined everything now. It ruined everything. That ruined everything now. Man, that ruined everything. But you cannot type 1987 and you won't be able to jump scare you. That makes it worse. Man, that just makes it way worse. Try to do Fortnite mode. Fortnite mode, I'm for sure not gonna be able to beat it. For sure. For sure not. There. I'm left with 7 coins now. Let's try to beat 420 mode. Thank you. This should be hard. One, two, three. I'm for sure not gonna read this. For sure, holy, I'm getting definite. Oh. Cause Freddy's moving like crazy. Like it doesn't matter where Freddy moves, he's there. Yep, I lost. For sure. I'll definitely win this. One, two, three. You know what, Albert? I'm gonna try it. We need to go easier and go harder. That's not gonna phase me. No. I like FNAF 3 part 3. I think that's part 3 at least.